The peaceful city of Mystic Dwellings had always been a questionable place to live. It was always questioned for its location, right by the largest nuclear dump on the planet.
Just give me the money, and you can do anything you want with this place.
Of course, Mr. Finale.
What the hell just happened? This wasn't part of the plan!
However, it was part of our plan, Mr. Finale. And you're just a puppet whose strings are to be pulled.
We need to call Agent Sum. He's the only one qualified to investigate this.
Agent who, sir?
Agent Sum. Sum of Guy. Let me guess, I'm the one man for the job. Good luck. You'll need it. I don't need luck. I need a case of Budweiser and a cable TV. But thanks anyways. Well, I didn't. At least this wasn't as bad as that case I had to solve with the werewolves. I didn't think I'd ever be able to escape that Taco Bell in time. Holy Jesus, Almond Crunch! What is that?
Tonight I dine on turtle soup. Soon my plan will be complete, and Mystic Dwellings will be mine!
This looks like this Tic Tac isn't refreshing my breath. Holy habanero Hassan Pfeffer! When I'm through with you, Scorza, there won't be enough left for you to mutate into some freakish nuclear monster hell-bent on drinking all the Budweiser in my fridge!
One more step, Agent Sun, and the woman gets it!
Okay, be my guest.
Hey, you asshole!
Coming soon. Coming later. Coming this summer? This winter? Coming next year. Oh, fuck it. Coming whenever the wee damn well feel like it. Mystic Dwellings. The most intense action you will ever see on your computer screen. Maybe. You know, just keep your eyes open. Buy our toys! Yeah. Where's my car?